You know, nothing in life is permanent, except one little thing. What's up, guys? Chris, Hustling for Happiness, coming at you with another video today. And, you know, I get contacted all the time by people, and they tend to focus on the current situation. There's so much focus on what is, on the current dilemma that they're currently experiencing. And you know, I get it, man. It sucks. It could be really taxing. It could be really annoying. But they always forget one little thing, that nothing in life is permanent except change. You see, change is the only constant. Everything is constantly changing. There are billions of atoms and molecules that are always in motion and always moving. And our problem is that we can't see what's happening. We can't see what the future is and what's coming down the pike. But you got to know that right now, if you are single or overweight and unhealthy and broke, it's temporary. Just remember that fact. It's temporary. It's going to pass. It will change, right? So stop beating the drum so much of what is and what isn't working in your life and stick to that hope. Just know change is going to come. Change is coming. All right, you might have been broke in 2017. Well, it's now 2018 and it's just beginning, and there's a whole lot more of it coming. Right? And as quickly as things can go bad in your life, they can go just as, oh my God, they could shift so quickly for the good as well. So I want you guys to remember that, and I want you to keep that hope inside of yourself. Now, how can we influence change to work in our favor, to accelerate it faster, right? Well, so many people, they know what they want, like they want to lose weight, and they tell me that they want to lose weight. Chris, I want to drop 10 pounds. And I'm like, okay, what's your plan? And they're like, well, you know, I'm gonna eat less, and you know, I'm gonna work out. It's not a strategy. It's too nebulous. It's not clear. It's not defined. It's not a routine. It's like if you go into war, you just don't go around just like shooting everyone. No. Yeah, you might hit your target, but you're gonna take out everything else in your life as well. You gotta be like James Bond, Jason Bourne, you know what I mean? Like an assassin with that little scope zeroing in on your target. But it's like, you have to have a plan. You have to have some form of strategy. Like when you get in your car and you go somewhere, you plug a destination into your GPS, and then you map out the route, the fastest way there, the easiest way there, least amount of traffic, and then you follow it, right? See, so many people tell me, they're like, oh, well, I want to make millions. Well, you're not acting like a millionaire. You're not following a routine. And if you are, you certainly don't stick to it very long. Because your strength, guys, is in your routine. Day in and day out, we aren't as strong as we think we are sometimes. We aren't as intelligent as we think we are sometimes. But our power is in the routine, waking up every single day at 6 a.m., hitting the gym, focusing on the business, focusing on the goals, and every single day, just chipping away and chipping away and chipping away a little bit more, baby steps towards your goal. And that is how you accelerate change in your favor. Do you see what I'm saying? So come up with a strategy. The easiest way to do that is to find someone who has already achieved what it is that you desire. Whether it's the body that you want, or the career that you want, or the business that you want, or the financial stability and abundance that you want. Listen to their interviews, find out their stories. They already walked the path. There's a blueprint there. All you gotta do is follow it. Keep that hope, and know, it's not even a hope, it's a fact. Change is the only constant, so you know it's going to change, right? Then follow a strict routine and stick to it every single day. That's it. So I hope you guys like this video. I hope you remember that change is the only positive in the universe. And also, I'm going to shoot all these videos with Celsius because it's my favorite thing on the planet. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. Spread the word out a little bit. Email me. My email's in the description with any questions that you might have. I've got another video dropping later on tonight. I love you all, guys. Have a beautiful day, all right? Peace!